That's it. You got
Almost
it.
There.
Yep. Just don't look down.
Check. I'm looking down. Ah!
Place to be in a lightning storm?
Some storm, huh? The Pegasus ponies sure have outdone themselves this time. I hope you and Applejack don't have any trouble getting home.
It may indeed be a problem.
Well, you're welcome to stay if need be. Spike is away in Canterlot on royal business.
Hey, Pony Joe,
another donut.
Don't you think you've had enough?
Another donut! Extra sprinkles!
You and Applejack should totally sleep over. We'll have a slumber party. I've always wanted one of those.
Oh, goodness. I do believe I have another engagement scheduled for this evening that completely slipped my mind until just now. Oh, silly me. I can't possibly stay here all night with Applejack.
That's crazy!
Isn't this exciting? We'll do everything by the book, and that will make my slumber party officially fun.
Did you hear that, Applejack? You certainly would not want to do anything that would ruin Twilight's very first slumber party, would you?
Would I?
Would you?
Would I?
Oh, gross! You know, there's messy and there's just plain rude.
You know, there's fussy and there's just plain getting on my nerves.
Fortunately, I can get along with any pony, any pony, any pony.
You, sir, are the most uncanny prince I have ever met!
Celestia, it's hard to believe that two ponies who seem to have so little in common could ever get along. But I found out that if you embrace each other's differences, you just might be surprised to discover a way to be friends after all. So, who's up for another slumber party tomorrow night? How about a week from Thursday? Oh, how about 2 weeks from Saturday? A month from then?